Good morning, students. I am Vidya. In mathematics subject, today class we discuss about the first lesson of the second semester, that is addition and subtraction of money. Dear students, in previous classes you already learned that the addition and subtraction of the four digit numbers. Okay. Dear students, in the second semester, the first lesson, that is addition and subtraction of money. Money is very important role in our life because there so many situations we can handle by the calculation of money. So we can must and should learn the addition and subtraction of money. It is very essential to live my life.
Conversion method of rupee into paise. 9 rupees is equal to
पैसे इंटू रूपी। डियर स्टूडेंट, यू कैन कन्वर्ट पैसे इंटू रूपी। यू विल डिवाइड पैसे बाय 100। ओके, आई टेक वन एग्जाम्पल। एग्जाम्पल वन, 600 पैसे convert into rupee. 600 paise convert into rupee. Dear students, 600 paise is equal to 600 divided by 100. 1010 cancel and 7 zeros also cancel. We get 6 rupee. This is the conversion method of 600 paise to rupee. Okay, dear student, 600 paise is equal to 6 rupee, because 600 paise is converted into rupee, you can divide by 100. You will get the rupee. So 600 paise is converted into rupee, that is 6 rupee. Okay, I take one more example. Example 2. Example 2, 800 paise is converted into convert into rupee. Okay, dear student, 800 paise is equal to 800 is divided by 100. 1010 cancel and second zero is also cancel. You will get 8. 8 is the rupee. So therefore 800 paise is converted into 8 rupee. This is the method of the conversion of paise to rupee. Okay, dear students, this is the method of conversion of rupee into paise and also paise into rupee. Okay, do you understand, student? Next, go to the addition of money. Addition of money. Dear student, this is the symbol of rupee. This is the symbol of rupee. This is the symbol of rupee. Okay, this is the sign or symbol of rupee. Okay, then go to the addition of money. First, I take one example. Example 1, add 45 rupee 20 paise and 16 rupee 30 paise. This is the question. Dear students, this is the symbol for rupee. Before point we consider as a rupee. After the point is it, we can consider as a paise. Dear students, this is the symbol of rupee. Okay, how to read it? 45 rupee and 20 paise. This is the symbol of rupee. Okay, dear student, before the point digit we call it as a rupee, and after the point the digits we call it as a paise. So you make a rupee and paise column. You will write rupee in the rupee column and paise in the paise column. rupee vase and second one is the paise. To make it a full column. To make it a full column. This is the addition. So you will write the plus. Okay. So you will write rupee in the before point. Before the point is it, we call it as a rupee. In this case also, it is the symbol of rupee, 16 rupee 30 paise. Before the point is it, we call it as a rupee. After the point digit, we call it as a paise. So you will write the rupee in the rupee column and paise in the paise column. Okay. 45 rupee. How to read it? 45 rupee 20 paise. 45 in the rupee column and paise in the paise column. This is also 16 rupee 30 paise. Okay. Dear student, add paise to paise. Write the answer in the paise column. And add rupee to rupee, write the answer in the rupee column. Okay. First you start the addition from the paise. 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 3, 5. So 50 paise. You will get after the addition 50 paise. Then you come to the rupee column. You add rupee to rupee. 5 plus 6. Is 11. So put into right 1 and 1 is in the carry box. It is carried to the next. So 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 1 carry 6. So which is the answer? 61 rupee 50 paise. 61 rupee 50 paise is the sum of the money. Sum of money. So therefore 45 rupee 20 paise plus 16 rupee 30 paise, we will get 61 rupee 50 paise. This is the addition of money. Dear student, first write it a box, make it two columns, rupee and paise. You will write paise in the paise column and rupee in the rupee column. To add paise to paise and write the answer in the paise column and add rupee to the rupee, write the answer in the rupee column. Okay. Dear students, this is the method to add the money. I take one more example. Example 2. Example 2. Add 72 rupee 16 paise and 45 rupee 31 paise. Dear student, first you write a box, rupee and paise. Make it in two columns. Okay, this is the addition. First you will write rupee in the rupee column, paise in the paise column. 72 rupee 16 paise, 45 rupee 31 paise. paise. So dear student, you add paise to paise and rupee to rupee. 6 plus 1 7, 3 plus 1 4, 47 paise. 5 plus 2 7, 7 plus 4 11. Okay, so which is the sum of the money? Sum of money is equal to 170 rupee 47 paise. Therefore, dear student, 72 rupee 16 paise. 45 rupee 31 paise is equal to 117 rupee 47 paise. This is the addition of money. Okay, did you understand, student? This is the method to add money. Okay. Dear students, next go to the addition of money concept to addition of the statement problem. Dear students, I write the question to understand the addition of money in the statement problem. Okay, I write first example. Example 1, that is Amit bought a book. Amit bought a book for 18 rupee 50 paise.
Which operation
write down the amount the Amit with them. Dear student, the three friends are there, each having a particular amount. Okay. Rana has 10 rupees 15 paise and Salman has 20 rupees 15 paise and Mary also having 15 rupees and 40 paise. You will calculate what is the total amount with them. You will calculate the total amount with the three students or three friends. Okay. Yes. The total word is here. You can use the addition to solve this one. Okay. First, you will write. Amount. Radha and amount with Salman amount with Radha has how much amount? 10 rupees 15 paise. Salman has 20 rupees 15 paise. And Mary has 15 rupees 40 paise. You will calculate the total amount. Dear students, you can calculate the total amount. Okay. 5 plus 5, first you will add paise to paise and rupee to rupee. So 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 0, 10, 1 you will get can. Okay. 1, 2, 3 plus 4, 3 plus 4, 7. So paise calculation is completed. Then come to the rupee calculation. 0 plus 0 plus 5, 5. 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 1, 4. What is the total amount with them? 45 rupees, 70 paise is the total amount with 3 friends, Radha, Salman and Mary. Totally having the amount, the 45 rupees and 70 paise. This is the addition of money in statement problem. Dear students, in the question, the total word is present. You can use the operation, that is addition. The in case of addition, the statement problem is having a total. The total word is present in that question. You can use the addition to solving the statement problem. Okay. This is the method to solving the addition of statement problems. Okay. Next class, we take the subtraction class. Okay.